Hello everybody, this is Wolfgang from WOKEBY again, and today I want to show you the installation of the BMW i4 Frunk M Sport version for cars with the adaptive M Sport dampening. S02VF is the configuration. So we will speed it up a little bit. I already did the preparations and attached the neoprene patches to the Frunk, so we can directly start with disassembling of the hood. And it's the same process as for the standard Frunk. We take out the two rubber snap-ins and we will use them in the Frunk. Come on, okay. The cover goes to the side for the beginning. And the rubber snap-ins go inside the Frunk. And now what we want to do is to take out this reinforcing beam. In German it's called Domstrebe reinforcing beam, is all I have to tell you in English. So it's secured with two bolts and you need an 18 millimeter nut to take them out. There shouldn't be any tension on it, but it's important to take it out, and there's no way that you can install the Frunk without taking out this bar. I don't know why BMW chose these bolts to be so long, so we will speed this up. The screw goes to the side, and the same procedure on the right side. So perfect. We took out the screws. We can take away the reinforcing beam for a moment. And now we are already ready to install the Frunk. So we carefully place it inside. Snap in the rubber snap-ins in the front. And we start with the assembling of the clamps. Go in from below. Bend it all around. So first clamping is down, same procedure for the second clamping, in from below, bend it around, insert the screw, and close the screw. So that's already it. All we have to do now is install the reinforcing beam again, which will take a little bit of screwing, and we will tighten the bolts with 17 newton meters, which is recommended for M10 screws. And of course we will speed the whole thing up a little bit. So we cut out a little bit of the screwing. Now we will tighten the screw with 70 newton meters and give it two clicks as usual. And now we do the same procedure on the other side. Perfect. We're all the way in. And once again, we tighten the screw. 70 newton meter, two clicks. So that's already it with the installation. And of course, for this version, you have also the option to reuse the standard cover. Same as with the standard frunk. You just use the bottom back snap-ins. In the front, you just lay it on, snap the back ones in, and that's it. So, usually this frunk is only for the cars with adaptive M sport dampening, and it will still fit to any other cars, but I guess you will only buy it if you have this option. So I hope this was helpful, and we see each other in the next project. Bye bye.